The answer is almost always yes. Your homeowner's insurance provides you with liability protection if your dog bites a third party. It likely will not cover you if your dog bites someone in your own family, but if a claim is made against you by somebody else, your insurance coverage should provide you with liability insurance.